right. Well, I just got done running a little while ago. We weren't insane this morning because Allie started to get a little bit of a migraine. She's starting to feel a little bit sick. So I just went ahead and ran. And I ran about 3 miles, which I'm starting to feel really good. But it was scorching hot out. Oh my gosh, it was so hot. And I was not prepared for it. But then I got back and I took Shay. So sweet still that he came to the house, you know, came to Florida. But had to take him to the airport because, as you guys probably have seen in his vlogs and my brother's vlogs, he's going to be on the Anderson Cooper show with Mommy Tard, and I think Sun Tard and Princess Tard are going as well. So that is so cool. Congratulations to them. They're amazing. They're such good people. Oh my gosh, I love it seeing like good things happen to good people. Anywho, now I've got to go get my oil changed because I haven't done it in a little while and I'm a little bit over. Shame on me. But I think I might either go and do Insanity if Allie's feeling better, or go to the gym and do a bunch of stuff around and do errands and all that fun stuff. So, got to figure out my day. It's only 1:30, so I still have a long day ahead, but I'm getting really sleepy and I don't know why, so I gotta pump it up, pump it up. All right, well, I'm sorry that I haven't been doing vlogs, by the way. It's been a little bit crazy with everything, and I just want to take a moment right now and just thank you guys. Thank you. I can't even say thank you as many times as I really want to and how I feel for all of your support with my brother. It has been amazing, and it just makes me cry and happy. I mean, they're happy tears, of course, but I just thank you guys for all of your support with him, and I know that that's what's really helping him get through this really hard time, and I know he's going to be fine, and we're all keeping really positive thoughts and prayers, so thank you guys. Please continue them. He has his surgery next Tuesday, so everything will be great, and we're going to get the VIP treatment because we have some connections, and he's really happy with the surgeon, so we're just going to get that damn hitchhiker out of his head and just go on with his life and get back on tour, because I know he misses it. So again, thank you guys so much for all of your love and support. I really appreciate it. CTFXC, you guys are the best. Seriously. Amazing. And his friends, and I mean everybody. Gosh. Everybody. It's really banding together. I love you guys. So anywho, all right. My arm's starting to get tired because of this camera. So I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Oh, it's going on the internet right there. What do we say? They're kissing cousins?
Kissing cousins.
They love each other. Look at Zoe. She's like, what? What's going on,
Does
sister?
Does Zoe get on there too?
No.
Well, she could probably get too hot.
She's like, I feel left out right now. And we're going again. You ready for this, bunny? You ready to work out? All right, so we're gonna work out again. And P.S., does your phone ever do this where it just freezes? It sucks. So bad, I have to keep restarting it. That's the pure definition of first world problems, or first world pains. My iPhone won't start up, so I have to keep restarting it. I'm so ridiculous. What are you doing? All right, let's work out. Hey, Allie and I just got done doing Insanity, then Nicole came over, and we just ran another mile. That's called a happy dance. Yeah.
You pop that.
Oh, we need to do that for real. For real.
For real, real.
So I'm really proud of us. I think we deserve
a beer or something.
Yeah, something like that. We deserve something because I ran, then we did Insanity, and then we ran again. High five to the camera. And I'm vlogging, so that's double high five. I think Big Brother's sleeping. Marley's protecting him. There's something on the camera. There we go. Got it. Okay, as you guys know, this is how Tyson sits. I'm at the gas station right now. And there were two women in front of me, and they are just obsessed with Tyson. They just think he's the cutest thing in the world, which, you know, I agree with, but I just thought it was so cute. He's getting so much attention. He can't stick his head out the sunroof right now, and so he's kind of a little bit mad at me. Oh, well. All right, you ready for bed? You ready for bed? Say goodnight. Give him kisses. I'm here helping out for the Wiz Quiz game show I'm hosting. And guess who's here? Is that how you do it?
Yeah, 1 second. I want to make sure.
Okay. We'll see how he does.
Very nice. How many gallons of milk does a cow have to drink to produce 1 gallon of milk?
Flush down.
He's going to flush it down, folks, and it's 4 gallons of water. Which state is...
Okay, Billy got a free drink.
Free drink.
Good job, Billy.
I know. What are we going to do with it?
I'm going to go get a drink.
That's a good spot.
Look, there's Katie. I love her. We are reunited BFFs along with Billy.
I call her Cake.
Why?
I call her, I don't know why.
I thought there was going to be an elaborate story. Wait, now I'm vlogging.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Do you win me a t-shirt?
No.
You won yourself a drink?
I won myself a drink unless you want it.
I said I told him I would splash my small tits.
Katie. I want to tell a story.
I love her so much. You need to be in these vlogs more often.
Okay, so my best friend in the world, Shane, says to me, will you be my best man at my wedding? He's going to marry Katie. And I developed a nickname for her called Cake.
Cake.
I call her Cake.
Because why?
So I would be like, yo, Shane, what's up? Be like, no, they're just hanging out with Katie. You'd be like, yo, Cake, can I get a slice? like a proper best man.
You guys are gonna have an awesome wedding.
Oh my God.
This is the t-shirt you win. I don't know, my brain powers right now are not that great.
Really?
Yeah.
Look how pretty she is.
You're crazy.
You're crazy.
You're crazy.
I'm now here with...
Oh, Sam.
Hi.
Hi, Sam. Where are you from?
Actually, originally from Atlanta, Georgia.
Okay. Now, I know Sam, and she has a special talent that I want to show to you. Okay. All right, Sam, ready?
So, how do you think you're going to do on the Wiz Quiz game show?
I think we're going to rock.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, good luck,
yeah.
And let's see how she does.
I love you.